Hey everyone, this is a pretty boring video, more of an update than anything. I purchased a Vortex 6x24x50 scope to mount on my Browning A-bolt. We got everything mounted and torqued down and took it out to the ranges last Saturday to sight it in. We were dead bullseye on the fourth shot after making a few adjustments. We went to take our fifth shot. And I noticed that the scope seemed to bobble a little bit. So after a closer look, we ended up breaking the dovetail part of this turn-in ring on the front. As you can see in the picture there, the metal looks really porous, and it basically just snapped it right off. The video that you'll see coming up here shows the fore shot and the recoil, and you'll see the scope bounce up and down. I'm not sure what Millett's warranty is, but I will be contacting them and showing them this footage. I'm probably just asking for a full refund. I'm not sure what kind of metal they use. I noted that they are made in Mexico now. They kind of look like a forged ring. I ended up going to Gander Mountain and just paying for a set of Leopolds. They were double the cost, but they're CNC machined. They don't have that lightning drill through the center like the Millett does in the front. So we'll see how those go. Hopefully they last more than four shots. The weird thing was the scope rings that were on there on the 3x9 were Millett, so I'm not sure what happened here. Thanks for watching.